Described and Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Pyramid Media presents Woman by Woman, New Hope for the Villages of India.
1/6 of the world's population, more than 1 billion people, live in India. Within 40 years, that number could double. Population growth and poverty are particularly acute in certain areas. Social programs address these conditions with some success in urban areas and in many southern states. But in other regions, such as the rural areas in the north, numbers continue to rise and extreme poverty persists. Those who suffer most are women and girls.
On a map, India, cone-shaped in southern Asia, a news headline, infanticide.
Gender discrimination in its extreme has tragic consequences.
Parents avoid birth of girls.
Sex selection operations are illegal. Despite the law, this practice continues.
Female infanticide flourishes in India.
Female infanticide is carried out quietly by impoverished families desperately seeking sons.
Killing of wives by men.
Brides perish in suspicious kitchen fires because the money or land they brought to the marriage was not enough. Violent acts do provide evidence of anti-female bias, but the most widespread source of suffering for women is still deprivation. Especially in the villages, females get less food and less health care than males. Many organizations, both international and community-based, with the support of the Indian government, are helping India build a healthy future. Programs range from improved farming techniques to loans for small businesses. Some of these groups focus specifically on the needs of women. We'll look at the impact of one of these organizations, Janani, launched in the state of Bihar in 1996. With funding from both international foundations and the Indian government, Janani provides family planning services. Their outreach includes training rural couples to offer contraceptives and counseling. Their butterfly logo is a symbol of positive change.
A woman dressed in a sari at an old-fashioned sewing machine.
We'll meet three village women who've been trained by Janani to become women medical practitioners. Sarita, Rekha, and Damyanti.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.